Polaventris presents Commodore 64 game called Polar Pier. This game was requested by Henrygoofers.
This is Polar Pier, a game requested by Henrygoofers. It's game that you have built-in track editor in it. Still having troubles trying to get this using the right joystick, am I? No, what a surprise. Has a built-in track editor so you can do your own levels. Still having some issues how to actually play the game. It's the level. Oh, now I can move. And it looks like to be a two-player game where you can play with two players. I assume the idea of the game is to collect all your flags. And on this level you got the lightning bolt to dodge. I have them all. Now what? Okay, was that it? I think so. Yep, but it's end stage. Okay. Now I'm collecting the bluish flies. So what? Okay. Okay, and now what? It's a little bit of a mystery game. Especially with the level editor and everything, it's how do I move to the next stage then? Oh, there's still a flag up there. I'm sure it was pretty cool back then. You could do your own levels. Come on. Can't be that difficult. Okay, up. Okay, I got the last one. What do I do now? Okay, die. That's not a good option. Yeah. Let's see if we can go back to the editor and go to disk. Load stage C. Each of the letters is a different stage. Here's the stage. Can I play it? F7. I think this is the first level again. F7 again. I don't know what's going on. F1. Okay, that seems to be the way to start the game. Two-player game, you're just competing who gets the flags done first. You don't seem to be dying from falls in themselves. If you slide and fall, then you die. Okay, now what? That was too high. Maybe you just wait for a long time enough and... and it will load the next stage. I'm not completely sure. No. Come on. Not that difficult, trust me. Oh, shouldn't trust me. I lie. A lot. Not really. Not when I'm doing games, at least. Okay, I got them all. Do I have them all? Okay, it's loading stage. So I assume you just wait for the... Okay, died already. What the hell? Okay, that didn't work. Anyway, that's Polar Pierre for Commodore 64. Thanks for the request, and thanks for watching, even if I didn't know what I was doing, which isn't really a new thing at all. Anyway, going now. Yes, honestly, I'm going now. Don't watch anymore, because I'm going just about now. Yes. Going to press the power button right about now.